I do not own the copyrights to this music. I just want y'all to listen to a little bit of it, then I'm going to start talking. There was a message in this song. It still go for today's time.
Brother, 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 there's far too many of you died. You know we've got to find a way to bring some loving here today. Yeah. Father, Father, we don't need to escalate.
We sure need it today. You know, I was just thinking, you know, because, hi, I'm Camry. But I was just thinking today, you know, how it used to be back in the 60s, you know, when the Black Panther was there, and how we always have pride in the color of our skin and where we came from, our culture. We were so together. There were a lot of Black businesses back then, you know. And now everybody seems to be buying out everything, and our culture seems to be fading away. But it's those of us who have the finances need to try to rebuild our communities, you know, because it was so beautiful back in the day. You know, everyone had some people had the wrong impression, you know, I feel about the Black Panthers, because they were there to protect the Black African American neighborhoods, and as well to help us, you know, from so much police brutality, because God knows they got a lot of that going on today. And there has to be an understanding, you know, with the community concerning even the officers that we have, and a lot of things that are happening even now. We have to continue to fight, and we have to continue to protest. But I just want you to know that we're all about love, and that Black pride was a beautiful thing. It was nothing wrong with that, and we know there's a lot of people that went through just for us to have the opportunity that we have today. So I want y'all to know to continue to fight the good fight of faith, and continue to get that education, and continue to know who you are and how beautiful you are. Because guess what? We have a beautiful skin that we were created with, and there's nothing to be ashamed about being Black or being colored. You understand? Because God made us all different. If all of us was the same color, just say, for instance, we were all just white, it would be a boring place, because we would all just be white. There would be nothing different about each other. So, you know, even no matter what different nationalities that we are, we all are beautiful in the eyesight of the Maker, in the eyesight of God.